So we have our first pair of combat males for the season. These are in Kenmore Hills, in the western suburbs of Brisbane. They're an evenly matched pair of males. People often mistake this as mating, but it is combat. So they wrap around each other, wrestling, to compete and see who is the strongest. So the homeowner asked a really good question before about whether or not they bite each other. So what happens is if the males are unevenly matched and one is much larger than the other, he can't be bothered wasting his energy, then he will just lash out with his teeth and put some pretty impressive slash marks on the smaller snake. They won't attack me, but also because they're just more interested in each other at the moment than what they're